praying mantis is so fucking strong. They're so much stronger than you would imagine them being because they have these little stick arms.
Yeah, that I watched one eat a hummingbird.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They eat all kinds of shit. They eat everything that they can get a hold of. We're lucky they're little. What they can do to a bird or something much larger than them, the lizard was the most impressive because the lizard thought it was going to eat him.
And the thing was totally immobilized.
Yeah, look, he thinks he's going to get him. And he's like, bitch, you ain't getting nothing.
But look how he holds his mouth open. And he's like, oh, dude, I feel
the strength.
But this lizard, he gets away.
He gets away for a second. But this is what's crazy.
For a second?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Look at he starts eating his mouth. He just starts slowly
pulling apart. I know what he's doing, Joe. I know what he's doing.
I love it. Look at him. He's like, fuck, what did you do to my face? Oh, Jesus. He's like in pain. He's shaking it off. And the praying mantis is like, bitch, I'm not done with you yet. Like, he's in agony and he's spazzing around. And the praying mantis just locks onto him again and slowly starts pulling him apart. And at the end, he's dead.